So Disappointed by Cynthia Platt. Cody could hear the ice cream truck coming. She put away all of her toys to get ready. The sun was hot and Cody was hungry. She couldn't wait for the ice cream truck to come. But the truck never came. Cody felt disappointed. Olo gave Cody a glass of water and asked, "What's wrong?" "I'm disappointed that the ice cream truck never came." "Would you like to make a fruit salad instead?" Olo asked. "Yes," Cody said. It was hard to feel disappointed with Olo and tasty fruit.